Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I have for you some Panini 2019 score. This is a hanger box of 60 NFL trading cards with 4 hanger box exclusive purple parallels. Now in this box there are a lot of rookies, 12 on average. So out of the 60, so hopefully we'll get a Dwayne Haskins or a Kyler Murray or something, some good rookie. Looking on the back, we could also get some other insert cards, some purple parallels. It looks like it's Epic's game, Epic's moment, all hands team. Stuff like that. On average, non-base cards are included approximately 24 in every pack. That's a decent number out of 60 cards. It's almost half of them. And as always, we'll be looking for some memorabilia and autograph cards. Alright. Further ado, let's get right into it. Looks like these boxes open from the side. Here are our cards. Just one thick pack. Just like the MLB hanger boxes. Cards actually smell kind of weird for some reason. Alright, starting out with the Chester Rogers. He's a wide receiver for the Colts. Steven Nelson, cornerback for the Chiefs. A nice Jalen Ramsey. He's a cornerback for the Jaguars, but he was traded. Yeah, these cards smell really bad for some reason. Justin Houston, a linebacker for the Chiefs. T.Y. Hilton, wide receiver for the Colts. Nick Chubb, running back for the Browns. Will Fuller, the fifth, I guess. Wide receiver for the Texans. Andy Dalton, quarterback for the Bengals. No longer plays for the Bengals, though, because they just drafted Joe Burrow. James White, running back for the Patriots. I wonder if this blue card is special in any way. No clue. Josh Doctson, wide receiver for the Redskins. Sam Darnold, quarterback for the Jets. Ooh, I'm an Eagles fan, so Jay Ajayi, running back for the Eagles. He's no longer on the Eagles, but Williams, defensive end for the Jets. Hey, nice. We get a Carson Wentz. He's a quarterback for the Eagles. I wonder what the back of these cards looks like. Okay, so it gives the 2018 stats. And that's the year the, I believe that's the year the Eagles won the Super Bowl. Maybe in 2017. I can't believe I forget. Ben Roethlisberger, quarterback for the Steelers. I'm actually going to put Carson Wentz separately because I like him a lot. Maybe I'll put the card pile over there and the box right over here. Collins, safety for the Giants. That was a good card too. Jimmy Garoppolo, quarterback for the 49ers. He took them really all the way to the Super Bowl this year. Lost to the Chiefs though. Mike Adams, safety for the Panthers. I guess there's nothing special about the blue versus red. Just how they made the cards, I guess. Marcus Peters, a cornerback for the Rams. Mohamed Sanu, wide receiver for the Falcons. Averaged 12.7 yards per reception. Only 4 touchdowns. I want to look at Ben Roethlisberger's stats. 56,000 yards. He had a 5,000 yard season last year. That's a lot of career passing yards. But he's been around for how many seasons? Does it say? It doesn't say, but like 10 seasons probably. Based on his average, I guess, around 450 times 10 is around 4,500. 5,100 yards times 10 is around 51,000, so maybe 10, 11 seasons. Assuming he kept with the same pace, maybe he's been around for more seasons and was a backup or grew into his role, I don't know. Christian Kirk, wide receiver for the Cardinals. Does it say if players are rookies? It looks like he's a rookie. 43 receptions in his career, 43 receptions in 2018. It looks like, I don't know. Kyle Rudolph, tight end for the Vikings. Levante David, linebacker for the Buccaneers, who are going to be very good this year. Assuming that Tom Brady and Gronk and the Bucs offense develops chemistry. Marquez Valdes-Scantling, wide receiver for the Green Bay Packers. And looks like here are some of our purple parallel cards. Antonio Brown, wide receiver for the Steelers, who is no longer in the league. He was with the Raiders for a bit. And with the Patriots for a bit earlier in the very beginning of the season. Crazy. Danny Trevathan, linebacker for the Chicago Bears. It's a rookie. So look, rookie purple parallel. Greg Dortch from Wake Forest University. I've never heard of this guy. Oh boy. Okay. A purple parallel. All hands team Antonio Brown. Really nice shiny card. That's pretty cool. Really cool actually. Throwbacks Philip Lindsay. Interesting card. Make room for it right up. Oops. Excuse me. Case Keenum. Signal Callers. This is a nice insert too. Another all hands team. Michael Thomas, who is a great, great receiver. These insert cards look really sweet. Really, really sweet and shiny. This is an Epics Moment card, James Conner. Nice. Lamar Jackson Signal Caller. Lamar Jackson's a great up-and-coming running quarterback. He's gonna go a long way. I'll put him with the Antonio Brown, because those are cool cards. Raquan Smith, throwback card. Jared Goff, Epics Season. Another all hands team. What the hell? Offensive tackle? Alejandro Villanueva? Why is he on the all hands team? A 2-yard touchdown pass on off a fake field goal. Okay. If that's what gets you qualified for the all hands team, I feel like a lot of people are now qualified. Another Ben Roethlisberger. Signal Callers card. Insert card. A nice looking Epics game. Zeke Elliott. One of my least favorite players. A decent number of cards left. This is a draft card. Ryan Finley from NC State, a quarterback. I don't know where to put him. Maybe I'll make room in the top row. Just enough room. Drew Brees Fantasy Stars, 26.7 points. Week 5 versus the Redskins, who have not been very good at all. Captain's insert card, Kirk Cousins, quarterback for the Vikings. Joe Mixon, celebration. Greedy Williams draft card. He's from LSU. The cornerback. Tyrann Mathieu. Plays for the Texans. Another fantasy points card. Zeke had 30 points against the Lions in week 4. A Will Greer draft card. He's a quarterback from West Virginia. You know, I don't think we... I feel like we only got the one rookie, Greg Dortch. Maybe there's going to be a bunch of rookies coming up or something. Here we got Greg Olsen, captain's insert card. The Huddle Up Green Bay Packers card with Aaron Rodgers in the middle there. The Packers traded up and drafted Jordan Love. In the draft, first round of the draft. Wonder how he felt about that. But here are some rookie guards. Travis Homer from the University of Miami. Make some room for these rookies that we're about to get. Darwin Thompson, Utah State University. Okay, finally, a rookie to recognize, Gardner Minshew from Washington State. Marquise Brown from Oklahoma. Terry Godwin from Georgia. LJ Scott from Michigan State. Nice Julian Love from Notre Dame. Elijah Holyfield. I believe he's related to the famous boxer. Byron Murphy. Down to our last three cards. Kyle Shermer from Vanderbilt. Ed Oliver from Houston. And Karan Higdon from Michigan. Alrighty, so a little recap of some of the cards that we got today. Got a Ben Roethlisberger, Sam Darnold, Andy Dalton, some nice cornerbacks. Also got a Jimmy Garoppolo, and a Carson Wentz. Sanu, Landon Collins, Jay Ajayi. As well as some rookies. I haven't heard of too many of them. I've heard of Holyfield, Julian Love, Marquise Brown, and Gardner Minshew. We also got this. Sorry if I was a little off screen there. We also got this Purple Parallel Greg Dortch. And we got a Purple Parallel, Antonio Brown, and Danny Trevathan. On top of those, we got some draft cards of players I haven't really heard of. got this nice Lamar Jackson insert card signal colors, as well as this purple parallel all hands team Antonio Brown card, which is probably one of the coolest cards we've gotten in this pack. Some other insert cards highlighted by, let's see, Zeke Elliott, sadly. Some more signal colors, Ben Roethlisberger, all hands team of an offensive tackle somehow, Jared Goff, throwback, Raquan Smith, James Conner, and then a Michael Thomas all hands team, which is also one of the cooler cards we've gotten. Keith Keenum, signal colors, and a Philip Lindsay throwback. So I think the top, I'd say that the top, here the top four, let's see, what would be the top five? Keith Keenum, maybe. Maybe Jared Goff. Jared Goff. Oh yeah, I can't put Antonio Brown twice, so okay. I'd go with the Antonio Brown number one. Michael Thomas, because it's a purple peril. Michael Thomas, all hands, number two. Lamar Jackson, signal colors, number three. Number four, the Zeke Epics. And number five, the Jared Goff Epics. Let me know if you agree with this top five ranking. I could probably also include some of the other cool inserts, like the Ben Roethlisberger. That would probably be it around the year, I'd say. Yeah, maybe I'll do this. Kick this as an honorable mention. Alright, final ranking. Let me know if you guys agree. And let me know in the comments anything you want me to do coming up, or any thoughts you have on the channel, what we could do to grow, would be much appreciated. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video.